so damn loud. But I built walls so high so they never even make a sound. It's a mask, it's a lie, it's the only home I've ever known. 'Cause being who I really am has only left me more alone. I am not okay, and I need you to see it. I have so much to say, and no one to hear it. The reason I keep quiet with so much at stake, I always feel like a burden, let it silence me. You'll never understand why it's so hard to say I'm not okay. I wish I had a scar, had a bruise on the surface, any kind of proof that everything I feel is more than just some sad excuse. My life's invisible abuse, I'm either judged or have to hide. The only symptom you can see is I don't wanna be alive. I am not. The monsters in my head are screaming so damn loud.
Hey, what's up, Asmo? How you doing, buddy?
Self-doubt, it's
Yeah, hopefully it doesn't. I don't know what the hell's been going on with Twitch lately. Alrighty, let's go ahead and start this bullshit. Here I am. Yep, here the fuck I am. Okay. Citizen Soldier. Gotta love him. Gotta fucking love him. Alright, let's go ahead and start some of this shit. Hi, Bluebell. You stay away from that. Alright, let's just hope I don't need to fuck with OBS or Streamlabs. Fucking buffer. God damn. I gotta fuck with Streamlabs. Stop, cat. What now? To be able to fuck with my OBS or Streamlabs settings real quick. Settings. Settings, advanced graphics. Real quick. I don't care about cue bindings. Camera, I don't care about. Thank you. Okay, it's showing. Sweet. Maybe I can get brave with some of the graphical settings. So 1920 by 1080 is the best I can do. Screw it, I'll just keep everything how it is. What do you want, Simeon?
I was going down,
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
I just want to get used to driving in this game again. It's been a while since I played GTA 5. Well, at least on the stream it looks like everything's going good. Let's just go ahead and get this out of the way.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sasha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
Tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Never.
God, I cannot fucking stand Simeon.
What's that, you know?
So dog.
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say,
hey, maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Oh, fuck you, come on.
He's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan now. With that old raggedy ass here, that country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Hey, Nigga, I don't give a shit. There's a reason to send me a fuck, man. Pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
Yeah, that's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That's Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something? You were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Interior either. I like homie. This just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dog, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is going to end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's a trio, homie.
You damn straight that's trio, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be. It's the story of your life, asshole.
Do
as I do, nigga. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait. Away from me, Urban Sample Agents.
Cold, homie.
I only needed to shut up.
Play it cool. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This a routine lick, dog.
Hey, kitties.
Even Fargo's look routine? This a shady ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
Since I know it's this one.
Man, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
So you're trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Come on down, everybody!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Get those fools!
Right.
Shit, on your left. Find your bitch ass and cover. They got me.
God damn it. I mean, it ain't like I'm trying to go for time anyways. I'm just casually playing this bullshit.
Fuck, they must have heard some shit. Shit, on your left. Find your bitch ass to cover. Appreciate it, Bill. Now look what you done gone and done.
Fucking go. Really? You son of a bitch. Whatever.
Shit, on your left. Find your bitch ass and cover. still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. Let's get it.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Yes, we are. Come on, Lamar.
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them feet?
You was there, too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more. Something than I did. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple scratches better than... Oh, shit, he down. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way.
That was probably the smoothest I've ever done that. Bikes kind of suck to control for me. Seriously. It was all going so smoothly. Hey, Scar, how's it going? Glad you could join us. Or at this point, just me. Hasmo!
You finally fucking lost.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Only has delays in response time. Yeah. This is funny already. Got an idea. Let's go fuck with some airplanes. Who here thinks we should go fuck with some airplanes? Shit! God damn it. Oh my fucking god. Don't kill anyone you don't mean to. Fair. Who's texting me? Yeah. So kill everyone.
Where can I take you?
Wait a minute. No, go fuck yourself. I don't want to ride in the cab. I want to take your cab.
You get robbed, chief.
Not me, motherfuckers. What the fuck is my chat? Comedy gold. I believe I can fly. Ah, shit. God fucking Christ. I believe I can fucking die. Holy sh! How is that a failure? To the sun, motherfuckers! Hell yeah! Not me, fuck you. The Jester! I don't even know how that failed. Yahoo! Let's do this shit! Holy fuck! Oh shit! Oh shit! Failed! Fuck! This car is fucked! This back wheel is fucked, man! Son of a bellboy! Ooh, airliner. Let's do this shit! And we have a liftoff, motherfuckers!
Thank you.
see tall bullshit. That's a helicopter. I see tall buildings. Do a flip? Okay, here we go. Let's do a flip. God damn it. Oh shit. We're stalling. We're stalling. Oh shit. Shit. Let's get some speed. Oh, this ain't gonna end well. This ain't gonna end well. This ain't gonna fucking end well. Shit. Shit. Damn it. Fuck. So, oh my god, someone needs to clip that. Oh my god, that was wonderful. Alright, let's go ahead and get this next mission out of the way so that I can have Michael. Well, fuck you for suddenly wanting to, be up front, checkpoint. This is just Florida as a game. Yeah, it is. It definitely fucking is. I realize this now. Yep.
So proud of you.
What do you mean, mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha, don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Wonder if I can steal that car.
Financing it, it seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No, skin color's got nothing to do with it.
This is under control. Get the car, okay?
Fine. Fuck you, Simeon. Hi, Bluebell. Do this shit, boy. Shit.
Discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Love how... Oh, fuck you. I just love how Franklin takes the fall for everything. Oh, I got 4 people in the stream. Hell yeah. Hey, what's up, everyone? Owl Bluebell. Damn gardener. Ruining my leaves. Ruining my goddamn leaves.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
He was over trimming the bushes, the bastard, right?
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the chain.
Hang on a moment, Scarlet. What the fuck? The hell? Yeah, what the hell happened to my camera? My camera straight up isn't working. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, I'll just play something in the background while I'm trying to figure this out. I'm gonna reboot Streamlabs and everything. Hang on a minute.